rauschende Strom, brausender Wald, starrender Fels, mein Aufenthalt. Rauschende Strom, brausender Wald, starrender Fels, mein Aufenthalt. Fließen die Tränen mir redig erneut, fließen die Tränen mir redig erneut, fließen die Tränen mir redig erneut. Schlägt hoch in den Kronen, Wogen sich regt, so unaufhörlich mein Herz erschlägt, so unaufhörlich mein Herz erschlägt. Und jedes Hölzchen nur altes Herz, ewig desselbe bleibet mein Schmerz, ewig derselbe bleibet mein Schmerz, ewig derselbe bleibet mein Schmerz. Rausender Wald, starrender Fels, mein Aufenthalt. Rauschender Strom, rausender Wald, starrender Fels. Rauschender Strom, rausender Wald, mein
Treibe den Kahn ans Land.
komm zu mir und setze dich nieder, wir kosen Hand in Hand. Komm zu mir und setze dich nieder, wir kosen Hand in Hand, wir kosen Hand in Hand. Leg an mein Herz dein Köpfchen und fürchte dich nicht zu sehr. Vertraust du dich doch sorglos täglich dem wilden Meer? Vertraust du dich doch sorglos täglich dem wilden Meer? Täglich dem wilden Meer? Mein Herz gleich ganz dem Meer hat Sturm und Ebbe und Flut. Und manche schöne Perle in seiner Tiefe ruht. Und manche schöne Perle in seiner Tiefe ruht. In seiner Tiefe ruht.
His wine and song, they never appeal to me. The Yankee drinks his gin and rye and swallows his iced cocktail. I'd swap the lot for an old pipe pot, for a flagon of nut brown ale. Let him who will drink Burgundy and boast of his claret fine, the Frenchman's drink won't do for me. It isn't a drink of mine. Give me a pal and a game of dots, and friends will never fail. A pipe to smoke and a jolly good joke, and a flagon of nut brown ale. A pipe to smoke and a jolly good joke, and a flagon of nut brown ale.
There's a noise of galloping over the hill, and the huntsman's horn rings merry and shrill. See, here they come with a view. Hallo, hounds and horses and huntsmen too. Galloping, 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 galloping by. The horses trample, the hounds they bay. The riders' coats are scarlet and gay. The huntsman cries, have you seen the fox go by? Galloping, 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 galloping by. I look as stupid as I can be, and never a word do they get from me. Until in anger they shake the rein and start the rollicking hunt again. Galloping, 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 galloping by. Telling them, no, not I, that I saw the fox go wearily by. Wearily panting, worn and spent, would I be telling the way he went? Galloping, 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 no, not I. When all night long a chap remains on sentry, go to chase monotony. He exercises of his brains, that is, assuming that he's got any. Though never nurtured in the lap of luxury, yet I admonish you, I am an intellectual chap, and think of things that would astonish you. I often think it's comical, fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la, a nature always does contrive, fa-la-la-la-la, that every boy and every gal that's born into the world alive is either a little liberal or else a little conservative. Fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la, is either a little liberal or else a little conservative. Fa-la-la. In that house MPs divide, if they've a brain and cerebellum too, they've got to leave that brain outside and vote just as their leaders tell them to. But then the prospect of a lot of dull MPs in close proximity, all thinking for themselves, is what no man can face with equanimity. Then
then let's rejoice with loud falla, falla-la-la, falla-la-la, how nature always does contrive, falla-la-la-la, that every boy and every girl that's born into the world alive is either a little liberal or else a little conservative. Fa-la-la-la, fa-la-la-la, is either a little liberal or else a little conservative. Fa-la-la. By chance I beheld thee stand musing, some secret that in thy heart lay. Mine eyes with deep pathos were gazing, how mournful that vice I adore, like sweet haunting cadence of returns, or wavelets that die on the shore. Thy dainty form filled me with gladness, thy dear pensive face with delight. Thy love with its joy and its gladness rings in my heart since that night. When weary to sleep I go, lonely, as midnight is hovering near, thy haunting eye still I see, only thy dulcet voice still do I hear. So as I mournfully drift to slumber, to dreams that are sent from above, if other men love thee, I know not, I only know.
When there's nothing you couldn't be, why be contented with one olive tree when you could have a whole olive grove? Why be content with a grove when you could have the world? A fool stood beneath the olive tree. What a wondrous thought, said he. But alas, it is very, very deep. And then he yawned and went to sleep, because you see, he was a fool. Why be content with an olive when you could have the tree? That which has lulled you to sleep, fool, has awakened me. Why should I sigh that my lot is my lot, that I can't make it anything more, when this is a lie, an excuse for a fool to snore? walked from behind the olive tree with a wondrous change in me. For I walked with my eyes upon a star. If you have heard and do not heed, there is a word for what you are. And oh, my friend, the word is
thank you. Thank you. schaut zum Fenster raus, Mutterl jag auch hin. Lacht die Sonne uns alle aus, ist das denn ein Wien? Malchi, nimm dein weißes Kleid mit dem blauen Band. Kinder, es ist harte Zeit, fahren wir heut aufs Land. Heut greif ich in Portemonnaie, dass mein Wien ich wiedersehn. Im Prater blüht wieder die Bäume, in Seifering grünt schon der Wein. Da kommen den seligen Träume, es muss wieder Frühlingszeit sein. Prater blüht wieder die Bäume, es leuchtet ihr duftendes Grün. Drun küss, nur küss, nicht säume, denn Frühling ist wieder in Wien. Laut die Abendglocke klingt durch die Luft fein, San Mechan in Sipperring, vorn steckt der Wein. Windlich flackert hin und her, langsam's wird's und kalt. Mutterl, bitt die flennet mir, schau mir, wenn's halt halt. Guck da aus die Lichtern hin, was da blinkt, das ist mein Wien. Im Prater blüht wieder die Bäume, in Seifering grünt schon der Wein. Da kommen den seligen Träume, es muss wieder Frühlingszeit sein. Im Prater blüht wieder die Bäume, es leuchtet ihr duftendes Grün. Nun küss, nur küss, nicht säume, denn Frühling ist wieder in Wien.
Singt und das Heimchen noch nistet im Grün. Dort lacht das Glück aus tausend Schweigen, dort ist den Blütenduft so eigen. Am stillen Waldrand, wo ich mein Liebchen fand, brennt in der Robaue, ich das Blatt rüst, drinnt in der Lobau, hab ich ein Mädel geküsst, ihre Augen war so blau als wie die Feigen in der Au. Auf den wunderlieben Platzen in der Lobau. Und die Stunden vergingen, wir saßen beim Teich und wir hatten einander so lieb. Und die Vögelein zerzwitscherten alle sogleich unser Lied, dass es jemals so blieb. Wer träumt an unser schönstes Märchen? Wir waren ein verzaubert Märchen, das in der Traumwelt sich fest umschlungen hält. Brennt in der Robaue, ich das Blatzen rüst. Brennt in der Robaue, hab ich ein Mädel geküsst. Ihre Augen war so blau, als wie die Feigen in der Au. Auf den wunderlieben Platzen in der Herz und mein Sinn schwebst nicht nur für wen, wie es weint, wie es lacht. Da kenn ich mich aus, da bin ich als alles, beim Tag und noch mehr bei der Nacht. Und keiner bleibt kalt, ob jung oder alt, für wen, wie es wirklich ist, kennt. Muss ich einmal fort von dem schönen Mord, dann in meiner Sehnsucht kein End. Dann hör ich aus weiter Ferne ein Lied, das klingt und singt, das lacht und sieht. Wien, Wien, nur du allein, soll stets die Stadt meiner Träume sein. Dort, wo die alten Häuser stehen, dort, wo die lieblichen Mädchen gehen. Wien, Wien, nur du allein, soll stets die Stadt meiner Träume sein. Dort, wo ich glücklich und selig bin, ist Wien, ist Wien, mein Wien. Dort, wo die alten Häuser stehen, dort, wo die lieblichen Mädchen gehen, Wien, Wien, nur du allein, soll stets die Stadt meiner Träume sein. Dort, wo ich glücklich und selig bin, ist Wien, ist Wien, mein Wien.
Ma tendre, elle s'en retourna, l'âge qui la mena ne voulut pas m'apprendre que mon sort est à me, sans amour, sans amour. Come dalla natura tu ma pare ondel, la colomb oublie, pleure sans jalapso, mon âme pleure sans, qu'elle est de pareille, que mon sort est à me. Sans amour, sans amour, s'en aller sur la mer. Sur moi, la nuit immense plane comme un seul. Je chante à ma réponse que le ciel entend seul. Ah, comme elle était belle et comme je l'aimerais. Je n'aimerai jamais une femme en tant qu'elle. Que mon sort est à me. Sans amour, sans amour, s'en aller sur la mer.
Palais des Amours Mortes, der von Löffe qui s'éteint. Ce soir, c'est une chanson d'automne dans la maison qui frissonne, et je pense aux jours lointains. Que reste-t-il de nos amours? Que reste-t-il de ces beaux jours? Une photo, vieille photo de ma jeunesse. Que reste-t-il des billets doux, des mois d'avril, des rendez-vous, un souvenir qui me poursuit sans cesse? Bonne fanèche, baiser velé, rêver mauvais, que reste-t-il de tout cela? Dites-le-moi. Un petit village, un vieux clocher, un paysan si bien caché, et dans un nuage, le cher visage de mon passé. I wish you bluebirds in the spring to give your heart a song to sing, and then a kiss, but more than this, I wish you love. And in July, a lemonade to cool you in some leafy glade, I wish you health, and more than wealth, I wish you love. My aching heart and I agree that you and I could never be, but with my very best, I set you free. I wish you shelter from the storm, a cozy fire to keep you warm, but most of all, when snowflakes fall, I wish you love.
Knights of the Table Round should be invincible. Succeed where a less fantastic man would fail. Climb a wall no one else can climb. Cleave a dragon in record time. Swim a mountain in a coat of heavy iron mail. No matter the pain, he ought to be unwinceable. Impossible deeds should be his daily fare. But where in the world, is there in the world, a man so extraordinaire? C'est moi, I'm forced to admit, 'tis I humbly reply. That man in whom these qualities bloom, c'est moi, 'tis I. I've never lost in battle or game, I'm simply the best by far. When swords are crossed, 'tis always the same, one blow, and au revoir. C'est moi, so admirably fit, a French Prometheus unbound. And here I stand with valor untold, exceptionally brave, amazingly bold, to serve at the Table Round. The soul of a knight should be a thing remarkable, his heart and his mind as pure as morning dew, with a will and a self-restraint that's the envy of every saint, he could easily work a miracle or two. To love and desire, he ought to be unsparkable. The ways of the flesh should offer an allure. But where in the world, is there in the world, a man so untouched and pure? C'est moi. c'est moi, I blush to disclose, I'm far too noble to lie. That man in whom these qualities bloom, c'est moi, tis I. I've never strayed from all I believe, I'm blessed with an eye and will. Had I been made the partner of Eve, we'd be in Eden still. C'est moi, the ages have told to fight their battles below. And here I stand as pure as a prayer, incredibly clean, with virtue to spare. The godliest man I know, c'est moi.
I know what my people are thinking tonight, as home through the shadows they wander. Everyone smiling in secret delight, they stare at the castle and ponder.
Whenever the wind blows this way, you can almost hear everyone say, I wonder what the king is doing tonight. What merriment is the king pursuing tonight? The candles at the court, they never burn as bright. I wonder what the king is up to tonight. How goes the final hour as he sees the bridal bower being regally and legally prepared? Well, I'll tell you what the king is feeling tonight. He's scared. He's scared. You mean that King Ho fought a dragon, whacked him in two and fixed his wagon, goes to be wed in terror and distress? Yes. A warrior who's so calm in battle, even his armor doesn't rattle, faces the woman petrified with fright? Right. You mean that appalling clamoring that sounds like a blacksmith hammering is merely the banging of his royal knees? Please! Wonder what the king is wishing tonight. He's wishing he were in Scotland fishing tonight. What occupies his time whilst waiting for the bride? He's searching high and low for some place to hide. And oh, the expectation, the sublime anticipation he must feel about the wedding night to come. Well, I'll tell you what the king is feeling tonight. He's numb, he shakes, he quails, he quakes. And that's what the king is doing. All night!
You swore that you had taught me everything from A to Z, with nary an omission in between. Well, I shall tell you what, you obviously forgot that Tower Roller rules a queen! And what of teaching me by turning me to animal and bird, from beaver to the smallest bobolink? I should have had a whirl, a changing to a girl, to learn the way the creatures think. But wasn't there an evening on a summer long gone by? We passed a couple wrangling away. And did I not say, Merlin, what if that chap were I? And did he not give counsel and say, oh, what was it now? My mind's a wall. Oh, yes, by Jove, now I recall.
How to handle a woman? There's a way, said the wise old man. A way known by every woman since the whole rigmarole began. Do I flatter her? I begged him answer. Do I threaten or cajole or plead? Do I brood or play the gay romancer? Said he, smiling,
no, indeed.
How to handle a woman, mark me well, I will tell you, sir. The way to handle a woman is to love her, merely love her, simply love her.
Good night, everyone. tree by a river, a little tom-tit sang willow-tit-willow-tit-willow. And I said to him, Dickie bird, why do you sit singing willow-tit-willow-tit-willow? Is it weakness of intellect, birdie, I cried, or a rather tough worm in your little inside? With a shake of his poor little head, he replied, oh, willow, tit, willow, tit, willow. And he slapped at his chest as he sat on that brow, singing, willow, tit, willow, tit, willow. And a cold perspiration bespangled his brow, oh, willow, tit, willow, tit, willow. He sobbed and he sighed, then a gurgle he gave, then he plunged himself into a billowy wave. And an echo rose from this suicide's grave, oh, willow, tit, willow, tit, willow. I feel just as sure as I'm sure that my name isn't Willow, Tit Willow, Tit Willow. That was blighted affection that made him exclaim, oh, Willow, Tit Willow, Tit Willow. And if you remain callous and obdurate, I shall perish as he did, and you will know why. Though I probably shall not exclaim as I die, oh, willow, tit, willow, tit, willow.
Oh, per, they seek my life, and they seek my life to take it, to take it away. It is enough.
Necessaire pour apaiser